Checking the upcoming playoff schedule, and I'm checking my notes here, Brandon. Just one game tomorrow night?
One game tomorrow night.
On TNT, Celtics Hawks.
Should be a good one.
Game 6, 8:30 Eastern time. Another closeout chance for Boston. For more, go to NBA.com or visit the NBA app. You just don't know what you're going to get this time of year. Four games tonight. One game tomorrow night. Denver, Phoenix, Philadelphia. Tonight, the New York Knicks have all advanced to the second round. Winner of this series gets the Knicks in the conference semifinals. 89-81 here in the third quarter at Fiserv Forum, where the Bucks were 32-9 in the regular season. Jimmy Butler has not been as magical as he's been for just yet.
Great defense right there by Wesley Matthews.
Allen, transition three. Portis kept it alive, but Love comes away with it.
I like Matthews' defense, got right into Jimmy's area. Took away that initial mid-range jumper that he makes a living on. And then Bam just sent a legal screen right there. And once again, that's all because Matthews is fighting so hard defensively. Sometimes if you're working hard, you can force that official to make that call.
Third foul on Adebayo, and Matthews is doing his job tonight. Best he can against Jimmy Butler. The veteran having an impact here after missing games 2, 3, and 4 with a hamstring issue. A calf issue. Giannis out of the post. Baseline comes back middle and rolls it over the top of the rim somehow to match Milwaukee's biggest lead.
A little up and under action right there.
Vincent down low. Butler in traffic up and in. Jimmy Butler with 23. Butler could heat up at any moment. 22 in the first quarter, 21 in the fourth quarter on that 56-point masterpiece in game 4.
Is that Bam's fourth foul?
That is Bam Adebayo's fourth foul.
And Bam right there got a little bit aggressive. He jumped to where the screen was. Giannis read it and went the other way, resulting in Bam getting the foul. You can't anticipate that screen. You have to force your man to go over top of it.
So Adebayo sits. He'd have a little more size with Cody Zeller on the floor. They signed him off the street in February. Hadn't played all season. Matthews leans in. Zeller goes with the left hand off the back rim. Portis got a finger on it, but it comes to Strus. Butler with Giannis on it. This is what they came to see. Pass the Greek. Out to Martin. Vincent. Side of the backboard. No good. Holiday hesitation over Butler. Butler comes away with the board. And Milwaukee 9 of 22 now from 3-point range. Vincent has 19 for Miami. Past Giannis. Out to Martin. They'll try it for three. It won't go.
And Martin thought about that one. He got caught in between a shooting the ball and making the pass to the corner. Just live with your instincts. But a lot of times when you hesitate, you put yourself in a bad situation.
Portis was fouled on the rebound. And we have a chance here at Fiserv Forum. They love Bobby Portis.
That's got to be a great feeling. Anytime you do anything to fans, you start chanting your name like that.
Brings it up. Middleton hot early. Down to Portis. Back it in on Strus. Baseline. Fires. And can't fill it. Butler cut off nicely by Holiday. He tripped up. And threw it away, Butler did.